Imagine waking up, making a fresh cup of coffee, and bringing it to your nose, only to realize you can't smell it. Or maybe your favorite foods suddenly have a strange, unpleasant odor. At first, you might think it's allergies, a cold, or just aging. But what if it's actually an early warning sign from your brain, one that appears years before memory problems start? What Science Says About Smell and Dementia. A 2022 study in the Journal of Alzheimer's Disease found that people who struggle to identify certain smells are 2.2 times more likely to develop dementia. Another 2017 study followed nearly 3,000 seniors and found that those who failed a simple smell test were almost twice as likely to develop dementia within 5 years, even though their memory was still sharp. Your sense of smell is closely connected to the hippocampus, the part of the brain responsible for memory. Changes in how you perceive odors may be one of the earliest warning signs of dementia, often appearing years or even decades before noticeable memory loss. 8 Smell-Related Warning Signs of Dementia. 1. Smelling something burning that isn't there. Some people with early dementia experience phantom smells, meaning they detect odors that aren't real. One of the rarest but most alarming signs is a sulfuric or burning smell, similar to rotten eggs, burnt rubber, or even burning flesh. A 2023 study found that dementia patients who reported these non-existent sulfur smells had a 79% higher risk of rapid cognitive decline. Small diamond example. A 76-year-old man often smelled something burning whenever he was near his family. Over time, he became disoriented, eventually receiving an Alzheimer's diagnosis. His doctor later realized that these phantom smells may have been an early warning sign. 2. A phantom sweet smell. Another strange but overlooked sign is detecting a sweet smell, such as overripe fruit, caramel, or honey, when there's no actual source. A 2022 study found that some early Alzheimer's patients frequently reported unexplained sweet scents. This may be due to damage in the temporal lobe, the brain region that processes both smell and memory. Small diamond example. A 75-year-old woman repeatedly smelled vanilla or honey in empty rooms. Doctors dismissed it at first, but 2 years later, she was diagnosed with early-stage Alzheimer's. 3. Loss of smell. If you notice that familiar scents, like flowers, food, or even your home, are fading or non-existent, it could be a sign of cognitive decline. A 2017 study found that seniors who failed a simple smell test, identifying common scents like lemon, peppermint, and rose, were twice as likely to develop dementia within 5 years. The reason? The olfactory bulb, which processes smell, is directly connected to the brain's memory center. If it starts to deteriorate, dementia may not be far behind. 4. A metallic or rusty smell. A persistent metallic or rusty odor could indicate serious neurological changes. A 2018 study found that people with early dementia had trouble identifying metallic smells and sometimes described tasting or smelling blood, rust, or metal shavings when none were present. Small diamond example. A 74-year-old man often complained that his drinking water smelled like rust. Although tests confirmed the water was clean, he was later diagnosed with dementia. 5. A strong ammonia or urine smell. If you frequently notice an unexplained ammonia-like or urine smell, it could be a sign of brain changes. A 2021 study found that seniors who reported phantom chemical or urine-like odors had a 65% higher risk of developing dementia within 3 years. Small diamond example. A 72-year-old woman often complained of a strong urine smell in her home. A year later, she began showing signs of cognitive decline and was diagnosed with early-stage Alzheimer's. 6. A smoky or burnt odor. Smelling smoke or fire when nothing is burning could be another red flag. A 2023 study found that 30% of people with mild cognitive impairment reported frequent phantom smoke smells. Small diamond example. A 75-year-old woman often woke up at night panicked, believing she smelled smoke in her bedroom. A year later, she was diagnosed with Alzheimer's. 7. A musty or moldy smell. Detecting a damp, musty, or moldy odor when there's no real source may be linked to dementia. A 2020 study found that people with mild cognitive impairment frequently reported phantom earthy smells, possibly due to brain damage in odor processing regions. Small diamond example. A 69-year-old woman kept insisting that her home smelled moldy, even after deep cleaning. 2 years later, she was diagnosed with dementia. 8. A rotten or decayed smell. If pleasant smells suddenly seem rotten or spoiled, it could be a serious warning sign. A 2021 study found that some dementia patients experienced parosmia, where familiar scents, like fresh fruit or coffee, started to smell rancid or rotten. This may be caused by beta-amyloid plaques, the sticky proteins that build up in Alzheimer's patients, damaging the brain's ability to process smells. Can you reduce your risk? Yes. Scientific research suggests that 50% of dementia cases could be prevented or delayed with the right lifestyle changes. Checkmark control blood pressure and blood sugar. High blood pressure increases dementia risk by 60%, and diabetes raises it by 73%. Checkmark stay active. Just 20 minutes of moderate exercise, like brisk walking, daily helps keep the brain strong. Checkmark prioritize sleep. People who sleep fewer than 6 hours per night have a higher risk of dementia. Aim for 7 to 9 hours per night. Checkmark challenge your brain. Do puzzles, read, learn new skills, or play an instrument to keep your mind sharp. Checkmark stay social. Regular conversations and social activities strengthen brain connections. Checkmark eat a brain-boosting diet. Leafy greens, berries, nuts, whole grains, and fatty fish help protect the brain, while avoiding ultra-processed foods and sugary drinks prevents memory loss. By making these changes, you can cut your dementia risk in half and keep your brain healthy for years to come. Final thoughts. Smell tests are now being used as early dementia screenings because they can detect brain changes years before memory loss appears. If you notice phantom smells, losing your sense of smell, or distorted odors, talk to a doctor, especially if you also experience mild forgetfulness or confusion. Your brain health starts today. Stay proactive and take care of yourself.